Hazrat Ibn Abu Mulaika reports that Hazrat Uqba radiallahu anhu said, I performed the Asr prayer in the lead of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in Madina Munawwara. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed salutation, got up hurriedly, and stepping over the people, he went to chamber of one of his wives. The people felt amazement at his hurry. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam came back to them and found them in amazement due to his hurry. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, I remembered a golden thing which we had, so I disliked to keep it and commanded to distribute it. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith Summer 851.